Hey, what's going on, guys? Kros of Krostar here. Now, I know what you're thinking. Where's Crow? Well, Crow decided to be an underwear model for whatever reason.
Not even God can penetrate my AT field.
It's honestly not going that great. But here I am, reviewing some of his kits that he's built. So, I can't speak from a point of view that I've built this, but I've been playing with this toy, and honestly, it's good. Now, one thing's for certain, Gundam Age kits are very rare to get. Luckily, newtypehq.com, you can get some Age kits today and when the reprints come out in August and September. So go over there and pick up some kits of your own. And if you like this review, please like, subscribe, and let me know in the comment section below exactly your thoughts on this kit. Or I'll cut you. On to the review. So looking at the box, honestly, it doesn't matter what the box looks like. It matters what's on the inside. And on the inside is some nice pink juice. So let's get into it. So straight out of the box, this is a beautiful, beautiful high grade. Honestly, I just don't think that it really requires much. You can go ahead and hit it with some panel line and even a top coat. You're pretty much set from there. Now this kit does come with stickers, and honestly, they're not too bad, but you should just paint. They got Gundam markers. Go ahead and use them. Now in terms of details, it looks good, but honestly, some parts are just too smooth and too flat. What I would recommend is maybe doing some scribing. Oh! You don't know how to scribe. Well, you're just in luck. Try YouTube. Crow didn't know shit about scribing until I told him, hey, you shit, go to YouTube, you fucking type in scribing, and you'll learn, you practice, you get some tools, you get some tape, and you just do it. And honestly, his first time wasn't too bad. So I believe in you. Crow doesn't believe in shit, but I, Kros of Krostar, I believe in you. Now aside from details, really just the torso and the head is going to be the same as the Age 1 normal, so those parts are carried over, but the rest of the body and all the effect parts, that's just 100% Titus. Now for articulation, honestly, this is amazing. It is a big, bulky suit, but yet has really good articulation, unlike my grandmother who has crippling arthritis. Now for accessories, you're not getting too much. You're really just getting all these different effect parts on the knees, the shoulders, and then the Saturn rings on the forearm. Honestly, it looks pretty good. I don't really mind all of it, but even just the base form of it is pretty intimidating, to be honest. Now for comparisons, here it is next to the high grade RX-78-2 and the master grade RX-78-2. Now for the final thoughts portion of this, it is just too good. It is an amazing, amazing model kit. What does Crow say? Oh yeah, cop it, right? You cop the shit out of this model kit. I don't care how you come across it. I don't care if you have to stab someone. You just get this model kit and you build the shit out of it. You learn to scribe, you paint, you do whatever you can. I don't care. You just get this model kit and you put it on your shelf because it's that good. You just shove all the other shit out of the way and you just put it right there. I will be so proud of every one of you that does that. So anyways, thank you to all the viewers watching. Thank you to the members, the subscribers. All you people are just fantastic. Now don't be sad for Crow. He'll be back. I'm just kind of taking his spot momentarily while he does his weird underwear modeling thing. It's weird. And yeah, I'll definitely be reviewing some other shit in the future. Maybe even something that Crow doesn't have. Maybe something that's in my personal backlog. And you know me, I love quality. So that's it for me, guys. Thank you all for watching, and I'll be seeing you in the next review. Bye-bye.